Today, we're going to talk about how a thermostatic mixing valve works and how you can install one easily. A thermostatic mixing valve or TMV automatically adjusts the mixing of hot and cold water to maintain a consistent preset, safe temperature. Inside the valve, a sensitive thermostatic element, often made from wax or metal, expands or contracts in response to temperature changes. As it changes, it automatically adjusts a piston that controls the proportion of hot and cold water mixing. But what happens if something goes wrong? Say, if the cold water supply suddenly stops. The TMV immediately responds by cutting down the hot water flow, preventing any risk of scalding. Another safety feature of TMVs are the check valves. These valves prevent any reverse water flow to make sure that the mixed water does not contaminate the main supply lines. Lastly, these mixing valves also has a temperature adjustment handle to allow users to set a desired water temperature. Now that you already know how a TMV works, let's walk through on how to install one. Shut off the water supply. Before you begin, make sure to turn off the main water supply to avoid leaks or damage during installation. Prepare the installation site. Choose a location close to the water heater. Clear this area from debris and ensure there's enough space for easy access during maintenance. Install the valve. Mount the thermostatic mixing valve following the manufacturer's manual. Make sure it is firmly attached and installed correctly. Connect the water lines. Attach the hot and cold water lines to their inputs on the mixing valve. Ensure that the connections are tight and secure to prevent any leaks. Set the desired temperature. Adjust the temperature control on the thermostatic mixing valve to your preferred setting. You usually need to turn a dial or move a lever to the desired temperature mark. Test the valve. Once everything is connected and in place, turn the water supply back on. Check for any leaks and test the thermostatic mixing valve to verify that it maintains the set temperature. Here's an expert tip: insulate the pipes. To prevent heat loss and protect the pipes from freezing in colder climates, insulate the pipes around the thermostatic mixing valve. There you have it. Now you know how a thermostatic valve works and how to install one. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay updated on all our expert tips and tutorials.